Hello friends, welcome to Communication Skills for Everyone. In this channel, you're going to learn English language skills, personal development, vocabulary, and all-round development.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sai Paritam, holding rule number 409. My topic is Dowry System in India. What is Dowry? The Dowry System in India refers to the durable goods, cash, and real or movable property that the bride's family gives to the groom and his parents as a condition of marriage. It is also known as dahej in Arabic. Origin of dowry. In ancient times, a dowry was given to the groom and his family in exchange of the bride as a way of ensuring that she is properly taken care of. If a woman died without having any sons, her husband would have to return the dowry to the bride's family, deducting the value of the bride's prize. Cause of dowry, illiteracy. Narrow mentality behind the dowry system. Negative attitude towards the woman. Lack of woman education in families is the reason for giving dowry. Because of dependency, women become a burden in the family as they give dowry. Sometimes bridegroom wants money to do business or want to make his life settle with that money status in society. Dowry consequences. Domestic violence such as physical torture, mental torture of bride, abetment to suicide. Some bride tends to attempt suicide by the torture of bridegroom's family. Lowering of woman's status. If bridegroom's family is given low dowry or no dowry, there may be chance of not treating bride in good way by bridegroom's family. Only murders or death. In some situations, bridegroom's family can torture brides and it tends to murder or death. Female suicide. Some illiterate people decide at the point when they come to know that it is a girl child. They think we should give dowry in future. So they kill innocent girl child. Dowry's advantage. As it is social evil, we have some advantages of dowry. Helps financially. Helps newly married couple establish their family. Promote intercaste, interreligion, and interstate marriage. Raises the state of women in the family. Acts as provident fund. Dowry Prohibition Act 1961. This act was enacted by Indian law on May 1, 1961. The Dowry Act 1961 defines dowry means any property or valuable security given or agreed to be given either directly or indirectly. The payment of dowry has long prohibited under specific Indian laws, including the Dowry Prohibit Act 1961 and subsequently by Sections 304B and 498A of the Indian Penal Code. Section 304B states that if a bride dies within 7 years of her marriage, then the action will be taken on bridegroom family. And Section 498A states that if a bride is given, bride gives complaint on bridegroom family in dowry matter, then action will be taken. How to stop dowry? Stop educating girl child. Encourage them to have their own career. Teach them to be independent and responsible. Treat men and women equally without any discrimination. Do not encourage the practice of giving or taking dowry. Dowry system is a multifaceted issue that is neither straightforward nor constant. This is a bad practice, even it is useful as fun. In order to stop the dowry system and its consequences, people should get educated. And there should not be any discrimination among the gender. And both men and women should have their independent careers so that they don't have to depend on dowry as fun. Thank you.